Hello friends, today we are going to make this beautiful octopus. For this we want 2 black color circle, 2 white color circle, 1 chart paper and 1 A4 size paper. Now we have to turn a chart paper in this way and make another turn in this way. Now we will draw the lines and have to cut these lines and make small strips like this. Now we have to make chain, so for this I have applied glue on the one side of small strip and stuck it with another side, same with the others, and made this beautiful chain. Now we have to make the face of octopus, so for this you can draw a face and cut it. So firstly we will make eye, so for this we applied white circle and black circle. Now we have to stick chain with the octopus head, so for this I am going to staple it. If you want you can stick it, and I have made 6 chain. If you want you can make 8 chain because octopus has 8 legs, so that. Lastly, I am making a hook so that I can hang it. And here our beautiful octopus is ready. And thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.